We're gonna need 2 cups of all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1/2 a teaspoon of salt, 1 navel orange, that's it. We're gonna mix it all up. Now for the water ingredients, we're gonna melt butter, 1 stick of butter, add 3/4 cup of milk and 1 cup of sugar. Mix it a little bit, then add 2 eggs. Mix it all up. Now for the cranberries, combine them with 1 tablespoon of flour to keep them from sinking in. Now combine wet and dry ingredients. And finally add our cranberries. Mix it up, fold them in. Place the dough into the prepared muffin cups. I'm using a tablespoon drop here. Just even it out. Bake in the oven for 400 Fahrenheit for 20 minutes. And enjoy! If you like this video, please give us a like and leave comments below. Thank you.